Two of the fundamental barriers for autonomy are 3D sensing and perception. How well these vehicles see and understand the world around them. They can only make safe decisions based on accurate real-time 3D data. Solving these challenges requires a lot more than capital and smart specialized engineers. It takes the audacity to build something entirely from the ground up, hardware as well as software, to make autonomy possible, bring it out of R&D, and actually put it into production.
Together with Luminar, we have developed LiDAR technology with unprecedented perception capability. That means that you can detect not only that there is a human being here, but also where he or she is moving.
LiDAR is an absolute requirement for a safe autonomous drive.
It's a great challenge and a great reward to be able to develop autonomous technology for the future.
This vehicle really represents the most sophisticated automated driving platform that TRI has built.
You know that little thing that looks like a siren on the top of the car going around in a circle? Does every LiDAR system have to have that?
No, definitely not. Ours actually doesn't spin.
Doesn't spin?
Just, no.
When you see Luminar on the roof of your car, you'll know that it's a vehicle that safely enables true autonomy. We've always known this is possible, and now we're the ones to have solved it. And that's why we continue on this pursuit every day, inspired to make autonomous transportation truly safe and ubiquitous.